why there's a covert Saudi-Israeli alliance, after decades of hostility.